Yeah. So the first one starts from the position.
To get into the shoulder catches, you have to have cross hands.
Yeah.
And it's a circular rock step, like this.
Rock step, triple step, triple step. Make sure you have a good frame over there and make it comfortable for your follow.
Yeah. Lead, make sure it's comfortable for the follow, so you direct where the hands go. Right.
From there we have an 8-count variation.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And you can go back.
1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Amazing.
Should we do it from the front as well?
Yeah. From here? Yeah.
Yeah.
So, first basic. So, it's the same principle as a tuck turn. You make a rotational rock step, and then at the end you let go of the lead's left hand. Very important, if you let go of the right hand. So you end up in cross hand connection.
Yeah.
And from there you can do anything you like.
You can do change faces, or you can go back into the shoulder connection.
Yeah.
We had one bonus move.
The bonus exit. It's the other way. Exit the other way.
From here.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2. So you do an extra 2 steps backwards. You can also do it from a basic if you're over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2.
Leads, make sure you open up, so you rotate your frame, so the follow knows 2 extra steps are coming.
Yeah, and you let go of the left hand.
Yes. And that was it.
Later.
Later, dudes and girls.